You no longer see them on the highways or the streets of Phoenix, and now Tempe is getting rid of its traffic cameras. In just 7 days, the red light cameras will be turned off. Tonight, ABC 15's Steve Cooge tells us why Tempe City Council decided to do away with them.
If you drive in fear of getting a photo radar or red light ticket, the city of Tempe will soon be one less place to worry about. The Tempe City Council voted to end its contract with Redflix, the traffic camera company. The power will be cut after July 18th. The reason? A money dispute between Redflix and Tempe. The company is suing the city.
Oh, it's well in excess of $100,000, yes.
Tempe City Manager Charlie Meyer would not give me an exact amount they're being sued for, but he said it's less than $1 million and involves money paid from ticketed drivers who took traffic school afterwards.
Certainly, the lawsuit that Redflix brought against the city has to have been a factor in the city council's consideration. Redflix is claiming more fees than we believe that they were entitled to under the contract.
It probably comes as no surprise to you that a lot of people have some pretty negative feelings about these cameras. They say it's another way for the city to line their pockets with your cash, but Tempe says that's not true. They tell me these cameras actually cost them $15,000 more last year than they made off of them.
Both Tempe and Redflix told me they want to come to an agreement, but if not, Meyer says the city will be without traffic cameras for at least half a year, if not permanently. In Tempe, I'm Steve Cooge, ABC 15 News.